Give me the breakfast, I'm getting late.
But why can't you ever leave your phone?
I did tell you that it'll be a busy month, and actually, to be very frank,
let it be. I don't want to know.
But just listen to me.
No, I don't want to know. You know what? You're the worst possible husband I could have ever dreamt of. Sunny, come quickly. I'm waiting for you outside. Hello?
Yeah, hi.
Where are you? I've been waiting for you.
Actually, I'm in Bombay only. I got stuck with work.
Listen, it's our son's first performance on stage.
I know, and I've tried really hard, but it's of no use.
Okay. And well, to be frank, even I wasn't expecting anything from you. And you know what? Thanks for being a wonderful father.
Listen.
Listen, I'll pick you up from there, over there.
Around that.
Wait, where's your ring?
I think I've lost it somewhere.
Lost it? It was your father's last belonging and you lost it. What a wonderful son you are.
This wife feels her husband is the worst possible father, husband and son until this day. Let's see what happens in the flip side of the story.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yeah, tell me.
Ma'am, sir asked me to give you this package.
Must be something related to his work only. Anyway, thanks.
Ma'am.
Yeah?
Can I tell you something?
Yeah, what?
I'm not sure how to say this, but...
No, it's okay. Tell me.
Ma'am, sir is going through a lot of stress.
Stress?
Yes, ma'am. The company is running in losses and he's really trying hard to survive. He started trading on phone and most of the times he's trying to earn extra money. That day when we were in Mumbai for that investor's pitch, he didn't sleep for 24 hours just to complete his work. Ma'am, he really did want to come on your son's first stage performance, but unfortunately he couldn't. Ma'am, last week a guy came in office and he was shouting at sir for money. He had to sell his gold chain and his father's old ring just to pay him back. Ma'am, I saw him crying in his cabin all alone. I know he'll never show his tears to us, but I think he needs our support, ma'am.
Yeah, you're right actually. Thank you for telling me all this. I was just so busy in my own life that I failed to see all this. But thank you, really.
Yes, ma'am.
Now I know. My cribbing and crying for small things make you feel like a failure. All I want to say is that you're the best father, husband, and son. And we're with you in our tough time. Thanks for everything.
We are living in a society wherein a man is expected to be strong from the very beginning. He's neither expected to share his emotions, problems, nor he does. In the end, all I can see is a society filled with a breed of men who are running behind money to keep their family happy. It's time to make them sit. Make them understand that it's okay to share their problems and emotions. Under these strong bodies are some really scared people. They're scared about the present. They're scared about the future. Please support them. That's it for this story. See you next Friday. Khuda Hafiz and stay positive.